Indeed, this is sweet life. My hand is under no proud man's command. There is no voice to break my rest before a bird has left its nest. There is no man to change my mood, would I go nutting in the wood. No man to pluck my sleeve and say, I want thy labor for this day. No man to keep me out of sight when that dear sun is shining bright. None but my friends shall have command upon my time, my heart and hand. I'll rise from sleep to help a friend, but let no stranger order send or hear my curses fast and thick, which in his purse-proud throat would stick like burrs. If I cannot be free to do such work as pleases me, near woodland pools and under trees, you'll get no work at all, for I would rather live this life and die a beggar or a thief than be a working slave with no days free.